Actor Rajkummar Rao will be seen with actress Kangana Ranaut again in Mental Hai Kya after starring in 2014 hit movie Queen. The makers have been posted many posters of the film on social media. Now the talented actor Kangana, who is known for her thick girls, has debuted in a new look for her upcoming film Mental Hai Kya. Kangana's official Instagram page shared two pictures of her with a new hair and look. She is seen in blue floral dress and a short hairdo with more curls than before. They captioned the image and they call her Sunshine, ever so radiant, Kangana Ranaut on a shoot break. Mental Hai Kya, London, Queen, pick of the day. It seems Kangana will be playing an out-of-the-box character in the movie. Right now, the team is in London for the film. Many behind-the-scenes pictures from London sets have surfaced on the internet. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.